most of the martial arts are dangerous, so you need to remove certain things in order to open to public. Otherwise, it's the open gate for the violence. When Hatsune Sensei have start, he never learned Ukemi from Takano Sensei. The only Ukemi is hit the ground. Boom! Hit the ground. Boom! Hit the ground. Boom! Shut up! Shut up! Hatsune Sensei, you never do Ukemi? Impossible. Technique is meant for kill. If I do Ukemi, means I can read his movement, means I can understand him. Means his technique is And each time, some people, they learn so much Ukemi that sometimes they think they can do Ukemi at any time. So sometimes you create an opening, when you roll, boom, you kick him. Never forget, when you roll, when you jump, your body is in action. If you get strike into the action, it's like an accident. Your brain cannot measure the pain. That's why, be aware of Ukemi. And the word Ukemi doesn't mean this, the fact of rolling. Ukemi, it's how your body receives. The capacity of your body to receive a pain in order to measure who you have in front of you. And then, to react.